Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to force reset the BIOS settings on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you'll need the following tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. To reset the BIOS settings, you need to disconnect the main battery of the laptop and the battery that supports the BIOS memory. Disconnect the BIOS battery for a couple of minutes. This will help reset the BIOS to factory settings. If the laptop cannot save the BIOS settings, then you need to replace the battery with a new one. Disconnecting the BIOS battery can help if the laptop freezes when turned on during the initialization of devices. But you should not expect this method to reset the BIOS password. To reset the BIOS password, you need a programmer and the ability to work with a soldering iron. Therefore, this is a separate recovery process that requires much more repair experience. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.